Basically, gangster rap. I guess it's like telling the real and not holding back, giving up, you know, the reality from the street point of view. And like by us being from the streets, we know how to report it, tell, you know, basically what's going on.
Eazy-E grew up on the mean streets of Compton, California. He's a gangster rap original.